I am the Alpha. I am the Omega.
I am the Alpha Omega. The fuck are you saying?
What's going on, Alpha and Omega fam? What was that? That was a weak clap. Anyways, I was a little tired. Had some work to do. I was only going to do the one reaction tonight, but yeah, who cares? So we're back with NF, and this is Grindin' featuring Marty. I'm not tired, am I? It was the next one on the list, so let's go.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Just let me work, man. Just let me work. My way to grind. Yeah. My way to grind. Woo. I told him.
Yeah, I can already tell this is gonna be a good one. I can the vibe. Like, I can feel the vibe that they're gonna go off. So let's go.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. I'm out here grind. Hey, hey, you ain't never heard nothing like this. Let me work, show me where the mic is. I'm on stage, black shirt, and my Tim's, you know how I do it, I ain't playing with you, I've been grinding.
Oh, he said I'm out here with my Tim's, I ain't playing. Let's go, Nate. Let's go.
Anybody trying to sleep on me, better do something with your eyelids. I hear a lot of whining, but I don't hear a lot of rhyming. Whoa. Everybody got opinions, let it go into my ear, then I block that. Put me on stage, I'ma rock that. Saying you the best, stop that. Phony, I am not that. Yeah.
Oh, he said you better stop that, phony.
What are y'all doing out here? What are y'all doing out here? Maybe you should spend a little less time with the women on your arms and a little bit more with your career.
Damn. All right. Okay. He said you better spend some more time working on your career than messing with them females out there. Yeah. Let's go.
I ain't saying I'm the best, but I should be in the top 10. Give me a list of names. I'ma top them. I'm just playing with you. I don't care where the top is. Leave me at the bottom. Let me work for it. You ain't never gonna find another rapper in the game and tell me that he works more. Tell me that he works more. Nah!
Hey, that's something I can say about NF. He put out what? Like three albums in 3 years? Like that. Whew, that's dedication to the cause, man. That is crazy.
You might see me with my hoodie up. I ain't leaving till I finish. This industry ain't nothing but a box. But I ain't gonna climb in it.
Yeah.
You put me inside a room full of rappers. Come back in 5 minutes. I'ma be the only one still alive with a note on my chest saying that.
Whoa, he said, I'ma be the only one left alive standing in a room with a note on my chest that said I killed him. All them rappers. I think he could too, man. He's pretty lyrical.
I did it. You do it for fame, we're way different. Y'all looking weak, we ain't cooking in the same kitchen. Everybody got a shirt with a stain in it. Some of us will never wear it out though. Let me get it. I guess I don't understand. This wasn't part of my plan. Some of these people are thinking cause they heard the name that they really know who I am. Bring the beat down. I got no time for these Hollywood people. I'd rather give time to my fans. You'd rather chill with these women that like you for money, but I'd rather chill with my fans.
See, this is why I like him so much, because he's all about his fans and his family. He don't care about the fame, you know, and that is like so commendable for an artist. I would love to meet him in person. I really would, because I bet he is such just a down-to-earth man.
I'm out here grinding. I'm out here grinding. Yeah, I see the mic, but you looking like a pot. What's the point in a plane if you don't know how to fly it?
Yeah. Okay, I take it this dude coming up is Marty. Can y'all tell me anything about him? Down in the comments, let me know.
Yeah, rise of the underdog. I don't like none of y'all. I'm not like one of y'all. I'm from the jungle. I run with the son of God.
Yeah.
What is you running for? They should be running from me. Most of my family, we don't even speak.
Man, he said I'm running with the son of God. Like, that was a bar.
Getting married in 22 weeks and they still haven't said how I wanted to meet? Huh? I'm not don't get it, we try it again and I'll die for the gang. This for my blood, they don't like us and we question their mom like, why did you allow your kid to like bad music?
Look, I paused that stuff perfect too. Look at Nate, he's just like, mm-hmm. We little bit of bad parenting going on over there, you know what I'm saying? Let him listen to some real music.
Promise I'll do it. I'm trying to give you my everything. I don't care what they are doing. I'm trying to do what they couldn't do. Laugh at the rappers you look up to. Don't waste time with the centerfolds. I'm alive, it's a miracle. Freestyle, this is middle school. I will battle the principal.
He's what? He said, I will battle the principal. That's crazy. Like, this dude seems pretty good too. I'm not even gonna lie.
We're all black like a funeral. I'm doing me, I don't live for you. Grinding. I'm out here grinding. Okay.
Hey, how many of y'all have actually been to an NF concert before? Like, how many of y'all have actually been out there in the crowd and felt that energy? That's got to be something crazy, man. I can only imagine what it would be like to be out there with, like, all those people, and they're into the music. They're talking to each other. Or better yet, is Marty like a childhood friend of his? Did he grow up with him, or did they meet through the industry or something? Is he another another clean rapper? Because I didn't hear him curse in his verse. Ha! Poet and didn't know it. Make a rhyme anytime. Ooh. All right, let's go. I mean, just look at the people. He's got them like so like into what's going on. They're following and watching his every move. That's a true MC. All right. Man, that was good. That's the type of NF that, you know, I feel like I haven't seen or heard that often. But I like that when he gets into that little grind pocket, you know, and he's getting into his flow. You know, he's not like super depressed or nothing, which is fine too. But I like to see his lyrical ability, how fast he can put it out, how he can string it together, if he's got some good punchline, stuff like that. So, I mean, this guy, he never fails to impress. I have not heard a single song by NF that I did not like yet. Not a single one. Anyways, it's late here. It's almost 11 o'clock. I'm going to bed. Y'all take care of each other. Keep spreading that peace, love, and positivity. I'm Joey, and I'm out. Peace.